In the 60s, our grandparents faced many challenges. My grandfather was a teacher. He wanted an education for everyone. To subscribe to my